think so, wouldn't you? No, it's not like that.
How are you faring?
Oh, so you've got a camera.
The thing is, I've got more work than I...
And that's where I was hoping you will be rewarded. Did you manage to take the pictures I... asked you to?
I look forward to seeing how you fare.
Have you been making good use of my... Now, I wonder if you've ever chanced up... It seems there are many tomes about Western techno... I know! Why don't you search for... Oh! It looks like you have quite the collection. Good work. What would you like me to work on? 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 Hold on. I have a little problem that needs solving. I wasn't expecting you to be some mercenary. We're friends, aren't we? Just so. Some officials barged in the other day, demanding that I invent some mech. Of course, I do have some. As you'd expect, I refuse. Which is when it came to me. The perfect please. Truly? Are you? I know this is sudden, but can you. Right, let's be off!
Hold it, Iska. Where do you think you're going?
Oh, just going to pick up some materials.
You are not fooling anyone, pal. How about I help you concentrate on your work?
Of course, they're barely a threat to you. Better do it quickly, please.
So do you could weasel your way out of his bodyguard? I put you down here, and now!
Semonomi!
Appreciate you agreeing to help. This way! Follow me. The Shogunate obviously wants an advantage over its enemies. But I thank them not to drag me into their bloody mess. I keep my inventions at my secret storehouse. Inventions, I say, but it's mostly useless junk. To fool that official for a while, passed off as works in progress. But he's starting to suspect. If this plan doesn't work, well, I think up another one. But with you coming along, I'm sure all will be well. Not far now. dead sniff the place out. Fortunately, I've got something handy on me. Come on, over here. Why don't you try using this? I made it using a Western clockwork mechanism. It takes in sounds from the surroundings and expresses them visually. It's only a prototype, but you should be able to make good use of it. It's all yours, provided this experiment goes to... Well, it should allow you to detect foes in high... I'll hide here until it's over.
Thank you.
Looks like the way is clear. Now we can enter the storehouse. All right, let's go with this. It ought to look the part to them. I can't thank you enough for your help, and certainly not with this junk. If you see anything you like, it's all yours. You want to use the fire pipe? It's a little dangerous. But all right, let's step outside and try it.
Hey! Looks like someone's still here!
Bandits now! Unbelievable! I'm sorry, but we didn't want to deal with them!
Don't do that!
Looks like you've frightened off the rest of them. I'll leave the fire pipe to you, along with the figuring out how to use it. Now we have all the tools we need. The next step is to contact Yukichi Fukuzawa to help as well, and go over the plan with him. Fukuzawa's knowledge is vital. He dabbles in Western medicine and is an expert on chemicals as well. Right, let's split up for now. I'll get Fukuzawa up to speed in the meantime, but let's meet again soon.
Well, I see you've acquired. It isn't me, I wish. Then I shall direct you to a number of rooms.
I says she saw a woman in a purple sash going up to the roof.
Exactly. It's like this.
Not one way or another.
No, no.
More than usual.
Well, I've built up a stockpile. I thought you might appreciate a little extra.
Hey, this isn't good. If I get caught with all this, I'm in real trouble.
the money very soon. Then I'll pay up and you and me can... you know.
Oh, that's wonderful to hear. But how did you get the money? Well, when I met him earlier, he... stared. Just make sure he...
Very well guarded. We can't attack from the front.
I came to see what... I cannot imagine. Now you take... While I do still have some...
Hey! How nice of... Noble warrior, you have the most impeccable timing. Oh, my name is You will be... How goes the cat search? I hope they are all safe and well. Farewell, no.
Oh, heading home, are you? Taka told me. So, did you find out anything? There you go. See, I told you this was the place. I know there was that incident. I recommend he's staying. I'm going to you and I.
Haven't we met somewhere? Sorry about all that.
I've been looking for you. Let's cut to the chase. Later!
Please, have a look around.
Of course. If you're happy, then so am I.
With pleasure. See you next time.
And you call yourself a master? This is why we have foreign...
Oh, it's you. I'm just helping a bunch of amateurs to train. I don't need you checking up on me. Go on, take up a sword. I will be your opponent.
Yes. If ever you wish to train. Very well.
Let neither of us hold back. Embarrass myself in front of you.
Neither of us hold back.